top of Mount Vesuvius. Me and about 8,000 other kids. This is the crater from the volcano. It's hard to tell how big this is. This thing's monstrously across. You might be able to see some people on that far rim over there. Maybe. We're currently up in a cloud, so I can't show you Naples and where Pompeii was from here, but I will. I'll have to go down further. I don't know if you can see Naples, but it's over there in the corner of the bay. Herculaneum would be down there, and then Pompeii was down there. This is where Spartacus came after the slave revolt, the 70 slaves. And he came up here on the mountain, but in the meantime, he was raiding the villas of the rich people and freeing their slaves. So by the time he got here to the mountain, he had 10,000 people with him. And then they sent this guy, Graeber, from Rome with the militia. And he realized all of the real soldiers were out fighting wars for Rome. So what was left in Rome was sort of like Barney Fife. So anyway, they sent him up here. So he thought he would camp at the bottom of this thing and besiege Spartacus and starve him out. Well, I mean, Spartacus could have gone down the far side over here, which they ultimately did with ropes that they made out of vines, and they attacked Glabus from the rear and killed everybody but him, sent his butt packing back to Rome. So from here, Spartacus started heading north, and by the time he got to the Alps, for some unknown reason, they turned around and came back south. Then he got trapped in the proverbial triple armies that Rome sent after him, and everybody got killed except for 6,000 people. They never found his body, and so they don't know if he was one of the 6,000 that survived and were ultimately crucified, or whether he was one of the 6,000 that died. There are all kinds of stories, but they claim to never found his body. So this is where he hung out with his band of merry men up here. Now this was before this thing blew its top. Okay, Pompeii's down that way. There's the Mediterranean, and Herculaneum is there, and then Naples is over there, but you can't see it. And then Capua, where Spartacus trained, is up that way.